today with Sir John, the king of makeup, the one who inspires me every single day when I'm looking at myself in the mirror and try to create especially a night look. This man is an icon to me.
Thank you for doing
this video with me. He's a Cancer. I love Cancers. I love Pisces. Pisces and Cancers together. A lot of energy. And I'm really excited that today we're creating three different eye looks for you guys. Very editorial eye looks. Very Sir John looks.
I believe they are. But what are we creating them for? Tell them.
We're creating them for you to match with your masks, your face masks, okay?
Your PPE, guys.
Your PPE. So let's get to it. And we're gonna show you, all of them are really gonna be following one trend. Do you wanna tell them what it is?
Yeah, so we have like this feline line situation happening. And I feel like, guys, this is the time, this is the season to be a bit festive, to not take yourself too seriously. Using PPE is not something we wanna do, but we have to do. And I think it's our job and our duty. So let's glam it up, let's have a little fun. This is called glamouflage. How to glamouflage
today. Glamouflage, I love that. So let's get to it. Today, I want to teach you a Portuguese word.
Ooh,
I know you've been to Brazil a lot of times.
Trust me.
And he has a lot of Brazilian songs in his playlist that I'm actually getting it from.
You have?
Some of them are so good. I want to teach you how to say mask.
How do you say mask?
Máscara.
Máscara. Like mascara?
Almost like mascara. Yeah, but you say máscara.
It sounds familiar to me, guys.
Máscara. Yeah, very familiar to you, so we won't forget that.
But the reason that we're doing this is to show love for the PPE, having fun, not taking ourselves too seriously, and playing up the eyes. The eyes have it, guys.
All about the eyes. Yeah.
Oh,
All right, you guys. So what kind of girl are you? Number one, two, or three?
Or three.
Let us know down below. Comment. Let us know if we should do any other type of videos together.
We want to know. We want to hear about it. Tell us about it. Tell us, how do you feel? How does this make you feel?
Bring it on. I'll see you soon. Beijo.
Beijo.
Beijo.